So, after struggling very much with the sari, now I have a sari teacher. She will tie for me and I have to learn, okay? So, sari comes in three pieces. The skirt, the top, and then the actual sari, right?
So, we'll start with the sari. One piece here, and then you just wrap it, then this one. And then you just put it in.
Fold it in.
First time that she ties a sari in someone else, so she has to think the other way around. So it's a little bit more complicated. sleeping more or less in the height of the knee, just to help you. And then you remove it. Just arrived in Delhi. Neha and Tushar came to pick me up, bring me to the hotel. I'm already wearing what Supriya gave to me, my Indian outfit, and now Neha just gave me a sari to put on the Diwali date with earrings and this. I'm feeling so Indian. Thank you. I'm so good.